My name's Sid Tapia. I create for a living. I got commissioned through Sydney Water to do this mural. We have an image of a child who is exhilarated, jumping for joy, totally free and abandoned. All the balloons have artists, like local artists' names written on them. People that have influenced me, people that inspire me. At the bottom here, we have the word Gumbramora, which is name for the swampland that used to be here. Front end of the piece, which is going to say "Let it shine," and that's going to be probably one of the main statements, being on one of the main faces of the wall that a lot of people through the train lines are going to be able to see, which I hope to really be able to inspire them to, you know, pick themselves up or to be more, I guess, rejuvenated within life, to be able to, you know, get out and love others. What inspired me to do graffiti was, I think it was in year six, I saw a film by the name of Beat Street, which really had a massive impact on me, as it has on any old school graffiti artist, because it actually showed what went behind the whole graffiti scene, you know, the trains, the getting the cans and getting together, collaborating and making something wonderful happen. Here we have the paint that it's my favourite paint, the only paint I pretty much use is MTN94, they're from Spain. It's a low pressure paint. I've got an amazing array of colours. Colour here I love, it's the Verde Erasmus, which is Erasmus Green. They've got like Spanish writing on it because they're made in Spain. The thing about it too is that it's matte, it's a matte colour, so really shows up nicely on photos as well. You can get gloss as well, but I like the matte. Shoot it from any angle and you still get some great looks out of it because of the matte feature.